This is Motion. It is an AI-powered scheduling application which wants to help you to manage your tasks and projects in one location, as well as your calendar too. Today, we're going to give you a full review of Motion and whether it's right for you, because it's not cheap, and we're going to help you work out whether it's right bang for your buck in this situation. This video will break down everything you need to know about Motion and give you some insights into every aspect of it to see whether it's worth it for you in 2024. Welcome, my name's Francesco, and if you're interested in exploring Motion or you want a deal on it, you can find it linked below if you're interested. We'll also link Toolfinder, which is a place that you can join to get reviews, insights, and loads of bonuses all in there. There'll be deals, so much more that you can find valuable. So find it in the link in the description. So I think the best place to start with an app like Motion is the pricing. Motion for individuals can cost quite a lot. So we can understand that you want to watch this review before you dive in. To start out, pricing for individuals is $19 per month. That's billed annually and gives you access to pretty much all the features. Whereas there is a team pricing, which is priced at $12 per user per month, and naturally gives you the ability to plan with other people. Now let's start out with the basic concept of Motion. What makes it slightly different from others is that you can organize your tasks using AI. Now how this works is very simply, you add tasks to your list, and what it will do is it will reorganize them based on the attributes that you add to it. So every single task you add has an attribute, as you can add it to a workspace, a project, and even an assignee, status, priority, duration, start date, deadline, and scheduling, which is a lot of information. So let me break that down for you. Very simply, if you add some of these attributes, what it's going to do is going to feed that into an algorithm and work out where to move this to based on all of the other tasks in your system. Now, this is great because it is based on a system, which is very helpful. And each of your tasks can be broken down even into chunks to make this easier, as well as hard deadlines to make that even more prominent. So adding more attributes to each of your tasks helps you to get more done. It'll also account for working hours, which you can adapt in settings to be much more tailored to your experience. So the more you give the system, the likely better the AI is going to be for organizing your tasks ahead. Now, obviously you can connect up with Outlook, Google Calendar, and iCloud Calendar to help bring in your events so that it knows what to move the tasks around from, which is really, really helpful. Now, for a lot of people, this is a lot of weight taken off their back. Productivity administration probably is going to save you a bunch of time across a day, helping you to reorganize your priorities and get more done. That task scheduling concept is something that Motion want to help you do more effectively. Now, the benefits to using Motion is there's a layer of project management, and each of your tasks has projects where you can break them down into all of your projects, Kanban and list, as well as a Gantt view. These views can be broken down into groups and also filters and sorting as well to see more insights into each project you're working on. Now, this is in particularly helpful for those who want to break their tasks into another view. The calendar view in Motion feels a bit limited, but the project view gives it so much more power. So this is great for organizing those tasks into much more a structured manner. And it really lends itself if you want to upgrade it to the team experience, which allow you to collaborate with others. Some of the benefits of the team experience is that although you get this project management views, you can also see other team members' views and also connect with auto-scheduling, which is something that a lot of people will find beneficial. Now, design is really important with this application. It's really minimal and easy to use. I didn't find that finding things was a difficulty. There's even a feature called booking availability, and this is something that a lot of people miss out on. This allows you to create one-time links or create a link ongoing, so that you can organize an external booking with another person and they can book directly into your Motion calendar, which is going to save a bunch of time using calendar links or other applications to do that. So that's something to consider when looking at the pricing of this application. It's trying to house a lot of different things in one experience. Now, in terms of other smaller features that you'll find across this application, there is some ways to manage deadlines. For example, you can resolve items that have a soft deadline by adding or doing them ASAP, ignoring them, or extending the deadline for future, which help you to replan them into your system with little effort. There's also a range of tutorials that you can find to break things down, as well as a range of different views for week and day view and calendar, which is going to help you to organize things. Now, what's great is you can just drag onto your items and create events, which means that it syncs with your Google Calendar, but you can also create video conferencing as part of that too, and invite guests as well. Each of your tasks can be broken into projects, which is really helpful for making sure that you're breaking things down into the right area. And more recently, they're adding flows as part of the project's ability to better plan your work and focus on it, but also create repeatable automated concepts in there. Now, what I like as well is you've got the ability to start a timer, which is great because you're going to focus on that task at hand. And that's perfect for organizing your tasks and doing it in an effective manner. And if you don't want any of these AI auto scheduling for a certain task, because it's unmovable, then you could turn it off per task, which is going to be really helpful for organizing that in the future. Now, if you're looking at Motion, it's because you want to take the productivity administration out of your day. It allows you to manage your tasks using AI and manage your calendar in one location. So that reduces context switching, which is going to be a huge time saver for many people. The project management layer is great if you're looking to have that extensive ability. And if you're a small team and considering using it, or a bunch of you use it, then you can actually save money because the team pricing is a lot less. But I believe you actually need a certain amount of people per pricing to do that. But of course, that's something to consider if you and your team are already using it individually and want to go that step further. Now, the application is really easy to use. I had no issues when testing it. And largely, I would say it's a good experience for those who want to better manage their productivity and productivity administration.